everyone. In this video, we'll be looking at the visual print positioning module for Digital Factory, which is used to accurately align your graphics onto garments. Visual print positioning is an easy-to-use add-on available for all Digital Factory products. To start, we'll set up the camera's position over the DTG printer. We'll first need to add our camera. To do this, go to Tools and then Options. If you have the VPP module installed, there will be a camera option in the list on the left side. Click on the plus icon to initiate a search for any connected cameras. You're able to use any USB compatible digital camera or webcam that's recognized by the Windows Camera app. Once this preview box appears, we can give this camera a name and then save it. The default settings should be fine. Double-click on the queue and go to Media Setup. Near the bottom, simply select the camera we just added. Next, we need to do some calibration. If we did this correctly, the Calibrate Camera button will become available. The dialog box will open, giving you a two-step process. We'll click on Step 1 to print a calibration image. It's important to be calibrating on a queue that does not use the Knock Me Blackout feature because it would not properly show the calibration image. We will then print this image onto a shirt. The printer will feed the shirt out under the camera. It's extremely important that the shirt and camera aren't touched in the next steps. Click on the Calibrate Camera button again and click on Step 2. There are three levels of accuracy depending on how your camera is set up and how accurate you want your camera to be. We'll start with Accuracy Level 1, which has 5 points to drag and drop on top of the corresponding colored numbers on the calibration image. If you don't see an accurate image on the right, you can move to Accuracy Level 2 and drop those points on. Once we are happy with the preview, we can hit Apply and then add a new shirt to our platen that's ready for a graphic. With our calibrated camera, hit the Update Queue Background Image button, which will take an updated photo. We'll add our graphic, then simply reposition it to where we want the graphic on the shirt. Finally, click Print. Assuming you don't move your camera, you'll only need to do this calibration setup once, so the next time you print, it'll be much quicker. If you follow these steps, you'll be able to get within 1 millimeter of accuracy. See what visual print positioning can do for you by trying out the full version of Digital Factory for free at catlink.com. Thanks for watching. If this video helps you, hit the like button. And if you have any questions, please reach out to us at any time. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all the Digital Factory products.